transport leader to sweepstake airborne with 12 Mustangs. Over.
Sweepstake the transport leader, roger. Enemy air activity is likely, but we have no contact with you at the moment.
Transport leader to sweepstake, roger.
back, false alarm.
Radars have picked up an enemy flight taking off that route. There are Angel 7 climbing northbound. Over.
Transport leader to sweepstake. Roger. We're passing Rouen towards Ivroon. We have no visual contact yet. Over.
Well, that's about damn time. My ass is getting sore from all these long patrols.
transport leader to sweepstake, engaging 12 bandits north of Ivru at Angels 17. Over.
Roger.
Transport aircraft, engage bandits.
Roger, engaging bandits. Break, yellow leader, break! Follow me. Point four, are you okay?
Well, I've got a hole in my wing so big I can put my fist through it.
Roger.
Transport aircraft, engage bandits.
Roger, engaging bandits.
Contact. Air defense. flight. Engage bandits.
Bodney, unable.
Springfield 2 is RTB at 1000.
transport aircraft, RTV.
Roger, Dodger, you old codger.
Whatever the future change in our immediate tactics to meet changing situations, the formula for victory is now set. Mass smashing power. Quantity and quality. It's still a long way to Tokyo, but the road begins to look surer. It used to be a sort of onus attached to the expression island hopping. I think we may change that now. We are definitely island hopping on the road to Japan, jump by jump closer to the ultimate and inevitable great sea battle with the Japanese fleet. When you have the kind of superiority we now have, used as it was at Kwajalein, island hopping can be a very satisfactory method indeed. This is Webley Edwards at Pearl Harbor. Return you to Admiral Radio in New York.
More news in just a moment, but first here is Warren Sweeney with a word from Admiral Radio. Here is a true story of how radio built perhaps in one of Admiral's great plants, saved the life of a flying cadet in California. This potential Jap hunter was in a training plane 3,000 feet in the air when suddenly everything grew dark. So dark he couldn't see the instrument panel in front of him. Then came the awful realization that he was blind. Panic-stricken for a moment, his months of rigorous Air Corps training quickly asserted itself. Feeling for his radio equipment, he cried into the microphone, "I can't see, I've gone blind." His commanding officer from the control tower below heard and began talking to the boy. "If you'll follow my instructions exactly," he said, "we'll get you down okay." Talking in a calm, confident voice, The officer guided the blinded cadet through every phase of flying necessary for landing. Keeping the boy in the air until the field could be cleared, the officer brought him down to a perfect three-point landing. We're glad to report the blindness was only temporary.
Transport leader to sweepstake, checking out. Returning to base, over.
Acknowledged.
Inbound.
inbound. Abort inbound, resuming mission.